starting to see them a little bit along the south shore.
Skip Shumway on his marina property has put up big posts, like pilings, with,
so they can nest
with pallets on top of them.
Right up by the road, right up here, there was a car. I'm like, is there a car there the whole time? But it pulled out. You can kind of see when we get up to that little bridge area. There's a another car. Cute.
Very cool.
I just didn't know if, you know, you pull in that and you can park, if we like this, you can park all the way from here.
Yeah. Ooh, bump. Howdy.
Nice, how are you?
Howdy.
How are you?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I think you're right. Careful of the prickers. Good exploration. The Genesee Wilds. About a quarter mile past the bridge. Is access to what looks like a trail, but it also looks like it goes right through backyards. Old boat. Feels a lot like I'm driving through somebody's yard. No big dogs yet. Good job.
Well, that was a lot of unknowns.
A lot of unknowns. Joey saw a way in back there.
Could have shut it off.
But it was pretty smooth sailing on that blacktop. I saw on the map where this was a short section, and
so
then
there's a longer section going north.
Yep.
Yeah, we keep help Joey get loaded up.
And yep.
Venture out.
That's a fact. We're just loosening Joey up for those 40-pound bags of soil. That's right. Whoa. Thank you.